It's a better day. Welcome to Joel's Place, the Spiritual Lounge.
The next normal and future. Haven't you had enough of this virus pandemic with its inconvenience and abnormal times? Don't you want to get on with your life now? This does not mean that we are blind to the ongoing virus threats. We remember the sad loss of those who have fallen to this pandemic. We know that the economy is falling and the predictions are dim. The gloomy view says that despite some improvements, normality is still far away. The dark opinion is that we are in for a long-term recession, that COVID-19 might go away for a while, only to reappear in 2 years. Everyone has a view, a prediction, or opinion. How do you reimagine the future? What is your view of the next normal? If you are a person who looks on the bright side, then the next normal and future will be a better day. If you can only see a cruel tomorrow, then the new normal and future is a dim prospect. If you are unsure about tomorrow, then tomorrow has neither promise nor possibilities. For us at Joel's Place, a Spiritual Lounge, what really matters is God's view and God's perspective. Only God has total knowledge and knows everything. God has power over all things, whether visible or invisible. As believers in God through Christ Jesus, there are certain things we know about God from the scriptures and from our own life experiences. These things must fully persuade us that God's perspective is the only one that matters for us at any time, including this pandemic time. What do we know about our God? Well, what got you through previous crises and bleak times? Hope, right? Hope in who? Hope in God, right? Who helped you to absorb uncertainty in past turbulent times? God. Who was the light in the dark, bleak valleys of your life? God. When you lost your self-confidence to deal with problems, who was your confidence? God. When your brain power could not handle shattered emotions and fears, who did you run to for help? God. When the so-called friends you thought would stick close to you abandoned you, who stood by you? God. As usual in this new series, Breakthrough with Prayer, we follow that quick wisdom from Joel's Place, the Spiritual Lounge, with a prayer. Be blessed by the prayer called the next normal and future.
Loving Heavenly Father, the truth of your word and my lived experiences as a believer show me that you, great God, take part and intervene in the daily affairs of my life according to your divine will and your plans for my life. When darkness and worry surrounded me, in my human frailty, you intervened and prevented, even altered, the course of events for my eventual benefit and for my good. So, my Lord, my faith and belief are in you, whether surrounded by pessimists or optimists or those who are totally unsure about tomorrow. Pandemic or no pandemic, recession or not, my life is in your hands. My life is in the hands of my dependable God. That's where rests and remains my next normal and my future. Thank you, O Lord, that your word and my experiences in you enlighten my understanding. My trust in you gives me the heart and the mind to stay normal in abnormal times. All-powerful, all-knowing, all-loving Father, God, in you all things are possible. Through you, today is and tomorrow will be a better day. This I pray with gratitude and thankfulness and peace in my heart and mind. In the name of Christ Jesus, my Lord and my Savior, I say Amen. Please like and share this video, and please subscribe to our channel. Until the next time, this is Joel's Place in the Spiritual Lounge. Thank you.